After the midnight crossover into the new year, the NBC News crew visited the Katutura Hospital casualty ward, where we stayed for an hour. It was after midnight, and the ambulance at the hospital was still parked at the hospital, and staff members could be seen laid back. This year, the casualty ward was more relaxed, the floors looked sparkling clean, and the ward was empty. 30 minutes after midnight, the first patient was brought in. However, it was not a serious or a violent case at all. Our news team hanged around for another 30 minutes, but everything at this ward remained calm until we left around 1 a.m. in the morning. Some of the health workers on duty said that this is indeed a good way to welcome 2018 compared to what happened the same day in 2017. The chief medical superintendent at the Windhoek Central Hospital, Dr. David Wirab, provided an update saying that no fatalities were recorded at the casualty ward, but they later had to deal with 6 minor car accidents, a 1-year-old baby who was struck by a random bullet, and 3 serious assault cases. Last year, 12 people were treated, and 1 fatality of a 17-year-old who was stabbed with a knife was reported at the hospital during midnight hours. Chulana Fuka, NBC News, Windhoek.